What is up, guys? This is Hunter Fishing here, and today we are going to look inside January's mystery tackle box. I have yet to open it, just got in the mail today, so let's see what kind of baits are in here today, and then we're gonna do a slam probably next week or so. So I'm gonna go ahead and, but as you can see, I haven't opened this box yet. Let's do that. All right, so first thing we got going on is you get, of course, what's inside. Basically, it tells you what's inside stuff, tells you the prices and all the stuff that's going on. So it looks like some good box. Then you also get a sticker, which is a pretty dope sticker. Put that on the laptop. Next, you get what's called the Dibble. It's basically tips and tricks from Mystery Tackle Box. Gives you little stuff on connection. So let's get into the context. All right, so first off, we have this weird loader swing jig, which is, I use something like this from, it's pretty cool. I lost my words, la la. That's pretty cool. Then you put a trailer on the back and gives a lot of action. Definitely good. Hey, some big bite baits, battle bug, green pumpkin. I actually have a couple of these in my care package, but these are always good. I love these. Right here, we got a flat Balsa MTB exclusive. Flat Balsa B2 legendary action. Let's see how much this one is worth right here. This right here is worth $10.99. Ooh, pretty good little, I don't even know what you would call it. It's a square though. It doesn't have a much rattle to it. Tiny rattle, so. Good action. Next is we got the Rage Tail. These are the good. These are the Striking Rage Tail Twin Tail Menace Grub. So it's a grub. That's pretty cool. Put that on the back of the swim for sure. And then what else are we supposed to get? Oh, the Chunk Juniors. And then we got the Zoom Chunk Juniors group here. So these are good on the back of like jig trailers and all that stuff. Yeah, this box is a pretty good box so far. A lot of definitely trailer stuff. I think would be a good combo. Would be this, obviously, going to the back of a jig. These right here for sure would be very good. You put the grub on the back of this hard hat jig, the swing loader jig, or you put it on the back of this right here. It gives a crap ton of action. So overall, this is a pretty good box so far, but I'll definitely do a slam on that one. But guys, that is it for this box unboxing today. Overall, if I had to pick, definitely would have these, non-biased, but the Battle Bug. I used the Battle Bug before, and it is a great bait. I mean great, it's a great bait. I do like the striking stuff, so striking stuff is really good, actually. Get one of these out. Oh yeah, it's a little... This right here will be good back on a jig trailer as well. Even the good old spinnerbait or chatterbait, just because of the back appendages, you know, flapping around. That's a really good right here. I haven't seen the Menace Grub. That's new to me. I've seen the other one. Let's actually take a look at this box real quick. MTB exclusive. So that's a good, definitely really, really lightweight. This would be a good white bass too. Especially down here with the orange. Let's see how far this dies. It runs 3 to 4 feet, so it's a good little shower diner. Just knock it off stuff. Put that back in there. And of course, you know, we all know the chunks are what their purpose in life is for sure. But my puppy's making noise. Let's open this battle bug real quick. Now, if you want to go be a subscriber, you can subscribe to my channel. Also, check out Mystery Tackle Box. I am not sponsored by them, but I have been a little customer for a pretty long time. Yeah, look at that. That right there is scrumptious. It's definitely good. Ooh, they got the new appendages on there. Got that signature bite juice that... Whew. Good stuff, good stuff. Alright guys, well that is it for this video. I hope y'all enjoy it. I have 2 bass catches that didn't make it on any of it. These were actually filmed the other day, but I'll put them at the end of this video so you can see them. Also, sorry about the last video that came out. I don't know, the video was going to be messed up at the end. It looked fine in Premiere and all that. Then when I uploaded, and when I got, when I ran through the test, everything looked fine. And then when I uploaded, it was lagging a bit. So I'm sorry about that. So other than that, guys, y'all have a good day. I'll catch y'all later. Remember, keep fishing. And always keep fishing, guys. You know, it's the start of a new year. So let's get those bass going for the beginning of the year. And then can't wait till spring spawn comes. So let's get it. There we go. There we go, we got one final. Oh, he's swimming with it. There we go. There we go, look at this boy. Well guys, we're starting 2019 off to a very good start. Look at that boy. He is one healthy bass. Definitely dark green bass. Starting off 2019. How about that, guys? Got ourselves first bass of the year. Awesome. Tell how much noise it's making. There we go, we got one. Got one. We got one. The Colorado blade, barely hooked. Nice little stud. Definitely has a little belly going on. Thank you, sub, for playing. Right there. Got the Grub on. Definitely a good little chunk for sure. Cool. Well, let's keep throwing the Colorado blade.